Hundreds of boats filled with the president's supporters have been making their way down the Intracoastal Waterway and back today. They started at the little jetties for the trip down to St. Augustine. Fans of President Donald Trump cheered and waved signs and flags, and were told at least one person had a cutout of the president on board.